It's Dick. I'm at 617 North 107th Street in Mesa. It's a two-story stucco house. It has a flat tile roof. The house is vacant. It's on a dirt road, but it's only a couple houses up the dirt road, so it's not too bad. Has a two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. Air conditioner in place. Okay, I can just barely see into the kitchen because the way the blinds are, looks clean. Has dark wood cabinets. I can't see the floors. It's just the angle of these things. I can't see if what appliances are here. I just can't get in there. This is the backyard. Okay, it has two more air conditioners, so there are three total for the house. There's a circular driveway here. There's the driveway over there for the garage. And then there's a driveway here so you can drive into the back of the yard. This is what you see when you look up the dirt road. Here's the house across the street. And then up on the hill behind the house, you can see a couple houses up there on the peak. It's Dick at 617 North 107th Street in Mesa, Arizona.